open out.
He said,
be the leaf, not the stone. Just float there on top. You can bounce on your own.
But I never could bounce, could never just float, with too many worries stuck deep in my throat. The current, so strong, would pull me down to the stony, cold bottom, where surely I'd drown. But Father was stern when he gave his reply.
Come on,
he said,
I know you can try.